be me. I'm with the gang, I'm with the mob. What was you thinking? Remember them days and that shit was hard, a nigga been thinking. I put a 4 in a 20 ounce, a nigga been drinking.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Steve Got Clout. And today we got Paulo Banchero. Endgame, man. 6'10", small forward, A pluses in everything. 99 across the board. 64 halves. Oh, my goodness, y'all. We're about to turn over real quick. First thing first, make sure y'all leave a like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications if y'all are new. Let's get right into it with this card. Now, I have to rip out the shoot around. As y'all gonna see, he does have Steve Francis size up. He got some decencies. I wouldn't say he's the best in game, considering it's only like two of them in the game right now. I still would say he's decent, but I still think KD is a little bit better. As y'all gonna see, I'm trying to get right with the Steve Francis. The jump shot is okay. To be honest, it's kind of fast. But as an in game, you would expect that. So let's get right into this gameplay and get right to it. Not gonna waste y'all time too much, as y'all gonna see. All right, y'all, let's see who we got. As y'all gonna see, we loading up. As y'all gonna see, I also do have Victor Wembanyama on this account. Shout out to that boy who let me hold his account. I ain't gonna mention his name. I don't want nobody to get packed up. As you gonna see, we're playing against LA, Paul Gasol, and the glove. Light work, you know what I'm saying? Real light work. Let's get right into it, man. As y'all gonna see, off the rip, you know what I'm saying? We got that Banchero piece. Hold on, Sigs go crazy. I was trying to shoot out the peak, as y'all gonna see right there, realizing the jump shot was too fast, but I could have shot it over. Look at me, you know what I'm saying? Snatch back, trying to hit a fader. But I end up missing it. Like I said, these are some new shots. Like the in-game cards, different jumpers. But this card is amazing. As y'all gonna see, we're coming down the court, we're trying to get it right. Hold on, you know what I'm saying? Hold on. Got the Sigs, you know, pushing that boy out of the way. Get out of my way. Hold on. Getting on that rim, young man. As y'all can see, man, we put that boy in a spin cycle. Tell him to spin. As y'all gonna see, we're trying to get it right, man. You know, he got Gary Penn out here trying to get right with the little Sigs. Hold on, fader. He ain't no missing, but it's cool. You know, we got Sabonis and Wembanyama out here. We gonna get all the boards. As y'all gonna see, hit him with the Steve Francis. Hold on, side to side. Get on that rim, young man. Two hands for safety. Point at the crowd if you make me. Let's go. We got Victor Wembanyama out here. We're trying to get right. He ended up blowing by me. I'm trying to get a block. Ooh, Victor Wembanyama with the chest down block. But as y'all can see, man, he ended up stepping out of bounds. Maybe his shoes are too big. But it's cool, though. The score is 42. We're trying to get right. As y'all gonna see, man, see me on the defensive end. Trying to lock up. Look at Victor Wembanyama on the defense. 25 lights if y'all want to see a Victor Wembanyama gameplay. As y'all gonna see, snatch back. Hold on, fader. Come on, man. I got to make, though. This is an end game. First one ever. As y'all gonna see, he ended up getting a fader. But it's all cool, though. They're going to say we back on the inbound. We're trying to get right here at 1 point. Y'all already know what I want to do. Hold on, Stevie. Hold on. Trying to get on that rim. I end up getting snatch block. Snatch block? Come on, Steve. End game getting snatch block. It's crazy. As y'all gonna see, we got our hands up on the defensive end. We're trying to get right. You know what I'm saying? I'm switching defense. Trying to just, you know, get right. Once he got my hands up, you know, just dunking on me. Get me out the way. Onto my slam dunk. Shaq attacking the pot. Come on, man. That's gonna say, I'm like, all right, I gotta get right. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Couple Sigs. Hold on. Look at that jumper. Now, the reason it looks so slow, well, it looks so fast and slow at the same time, because I'm shooting on late timing. Early timing is 20 times faster than that. I feel like it's better for some people that can use it. But for me, I recommend you put it on that late, especially with the end games. As y'all gonna see, I'm trying to get right. Hold on, fader. I end up missing that one. It's cool, though. We're gonna get back on the defensive end. He's trying to get to that rim. I couldn't stop him, man. He got in that room. Simple as that. As y'all gonna see, we down two. Y'all probably like, how you down two with an in-game card? Lock in. As y'all gonna see, man, trying to split the defense. Hold on. Boy, you can't stop me. Hold on. Get on that rim, young man. Two hands for safety. Tell him stop playing with me, man. As y'all gonna see, score is 9-9. Evened up. As y'all gonna see, we're trying to get right, man. We boxing that, but trying to take the ball out of his hand, man. But let's get right, though. If y'all made this far in the video, man, make sure y'all leave a like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications if y'all are new. You know what I'm saying? We finna start bringing back-to-back videos out. I'm mad I didn't get Victor Wembanyama on my account, or you want to say my main account. I'm kind of mad I didn't get it. But huge shout out to that boy Legendary Storm for letting me use his account. As long as we end up getting all the blocks, he end up pulling from deep. He end up missing, you know what I'm saying? Victor want to buy it with the rebound. I already know, man. We out here for the end game show. Are you not entertained? Hold on. Hold on. Stevie, hold on. To the side. Hold on. Snatch back. James Harden, stop. Getting on that rim. Come on, man. Tell the boy to guard me, man. It's just too easy. It's too easy. As long as we up 2 points, man. This game shouldn't have even been this close. He crapped me off the BS. He end up missing, though. You know, we coming back. Now you already know what we finna do. Hold on. Snatch. Snatch, snatch. Hold on. Stevie. Standing shots. Come on, man. This the first card y'all gonna see me actually shoot a lot of standing shots. Y'all know I be shooting them faders. Come on, man. It's something different for y'all. Let's get right. As y'all gonna see, you know what I'm saying? Hit a little fade. He end up missing it. You know what I'm saying? That's that in-game defense, y'all. As y'all gonna see, he's flopping now. As y'all gonna see, I'm pulling. You know, missing, he got a look of test on me. 14-9. He started flopping. I don't know why he started flopping, bro. I'm not even that good at the game. First time using this card, man, I ain't really shoot around with it. As you gonna see, you know, missing. Pass the ball back to me. Come on, man. Y'all know what I'm finna do with Ben Carroll. Hold on. Step back. Cheese. No Chris Smooth, man. Step back. Cheese, man. Make it splash and shot clock cheese, man. Y'all comment that if y'all remember them Chris Smooth quotes. As I gonna see, man, he trying to get right. Hold on. He's trying to get on that rim. You know what I'm saying? We ain't going for none of that. As I gonna see, we coming down the court. He like he don't want to play defense on me no more. Hold on, Stevie. Hold on, Snatch. He end up following me again, bro. Stop following me. The game's almost over with, bro. Stop it. Stop. 17-6. As y'all can see, I'm on the offensive end with Takeover. With Ben Carroll. Whatever shall I do? Oh, y'all know what I want to do. Hold on, Steve Francis. Snatch back. Hold on. Snatch back, step back, back to him. Hold on. Snatch back, step. It's just too easy, man. Like, this is the first time y'all actually see me shoot different style shots. I don't even shoot them kind of shots, but it's an end game, so I know it's going in. As y'all gonna see, he's trying to get right, you know what I'm saying, past the body, that boy, Paul Van Carroll, Victor Van Bayou with the assist. And you know what I'm saying, getting right. Hold on, I'm pulling. And just like that, man. In-game cards are going to be so overpowered when all of them drop, when the Bill Russells and the Tacos of the world drop, when the Bobos of the world drop. But as y'all see, 5-9 from the three-point line, 9-15, 23 points, 3 rebounds, 1 turnover. But if y'all new to the channel, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications if y'all are new. Still got clout, and I'm out. I was a gang, I was a mob, what was you thinking? Remember them days and that shit was hard enough.